Hello, Kip Punk here, and oh god, this music is loud, too loud. Okay. I am back with my collections. So, let's see what we got here. My first hat I ever got. I got that from a Spent Hot Topic event. My Miz hat. If you know wrestling by now, I bet you know him, but he's awesome, I guess you could say. And, yeah, I got this at, I think I got this for Christmas. My second hat I ever got, my checkerboard hat. I think I got this at the same place I had my, my first hat I ever got, so I'm not sure. And my flamed hat. This is actually my fourth, actually. My third. Sorry. My third I ever got. This kind of doesn't fit me anymore. It's kind of, yeah. And, it's kind of gross because I never cleaned it. Because look at that. If you could see that. It's too glary, but it has kind of a ketchup stain. Yeah, it kind of has a ketchup stain. So I need to wash this thing. But if I wash it, it's gonna suck my brains out of my head. So this is gonna be a problem. I got this from my cousin, I think. Who thought I liked ninjas for some reason. I don't know. Paranoid. Yeah, so I got that from my cousin. I got this from my, I guess, friend now. He's my friend now. A couple of years back, he wasn't. He wasn't very nice to me. So it's a reversible hat he got me for, I think, Christmas or something last year, and it's, like, reversible. I already said that more than once. Why am I repeating myself already? Partial advisory, explicit content. Yeah. Hold on a second. And partial advisory explicit version. My other blue checkerboard hat that I got. I forgot. Everyone has this nowadays, so you know. I don't know. I don't remember where I got this. I think I got Spencer's. Now to my my hats that aren't ski cap, that are kind of normal for this weather. Oh wait, no. Ski caps are, yeah. Okay, Triforce. Legend of Zelda, Marvel, my Marvel characters, you med, as you saw, Spider-Man. I got this at a comic book store. It's a lot of money. Yeah. I got this at Disney World when I was riding. Oh yeah, the Rock and Roller Coaster, my first roller coaster ever. Thanks to my cousin Anthony. Shout out to you there, buddy. He wanted me to go on the roller coaster really bad, and I loved it, so I got a hat after my second time being on the ride. I love this hat. Where did I get this from? I got it from Hot Topic, I think. It was very cool. And, yeah, it's got checkerboard and stuff. My skull right there. Kid Punk. Yeah, I know. Like, I would. I got this at the mall. I made someone print this for me. Like, made it all graffiti-like and stuff. Forgot the name of it. Oh, it's Fame. Yeah, check that out if you're, you know, go online or something. I got this at Disney as well. Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't remember. Yeah, it was actually on the ride, Pirates of the Caribbean. Spider-Man. No, Spider-Man thing. Like, I'm obsessed with Marvel already. Spider-Man thing. It barely fits my head. So I just wear it all, you know. Yeah, just over my hair, but not on my head, because that's gonna break it. Yeah, I don't know what you would. Yeah, this is, like, very, unexplained hat wear here. I don't know, but I don't wear it as much anymore. I used to, but not anymore. But isn't it's pretty awesome though. Again with the Marvel Iron Man. It's red and yellow. And yeah. My DC hat. Gangster and swaggy. My DC hat. I don't have a lot of DC hats. I guess not. Yeah, this is kind of like my first hat, too, that isn't a ski hat. Pimping. yeah. I got this. Actually, I think I got this as a gift. I'm not sure. And my last. Well, not really my last, because I got a other one. My camouflage little plat hat, or whatever it's called. Haters gonna hate on it. I put that on there for someday. And yeah, that's it. And also. Did I have more hats in here? Oh, I guess I did. And, Fedora. Hope you like my collection. Gonna be back with, well, you'll see when it comes out. Later.